To enable app bubbles in Realme GT 7 Pro, first we'll need to open our settings. Then we can move to the notifications and quick settings, which should be located right here. Then scroll down and look for more settings. When you open it, then there's the app bubbles that you can activate. Right now they are activated. We can turn them off by clicking on the switch or turn them back on just like that. And that is everything that you need to know.